concludes the program.
Damn, man. We've been walking forever.
Well, Thalia's tracking system says we'll be there in just over an hour.
Shit. At least we got good walking music. Or is that it?
No, man. I'm queuing up the fourth album now. This final one.
Hey, what the hell are you talking about, man? He has like a million albums.
I mean, the final Young Sinatra. The fourth one.
Oh, shit, man. You had me tripping. I was about to say.
Yeah.
Let's get back to this boom bap shit.
This letter on a private jet, 'cause in many ways it still feel like I ain't made it yet. For every goal I attain, I set like 10 more. But I had to take a break to write you, that's for sure. Take a moment and celebrate how we all alive. Had to write this letter here over a Anubis vibe. Fuck that rapper shit, fuck a punchline. This for every single fan that know every single line. So I'm saying thank you for loving me, for setting me free and letting me be. Thank you for letting me speak my mind and putting it all on the line. Sunshine and the rain, through the good times and the pain, and never staying the same, and having the courage to change. Through the sunshine and the rain, through the good times and the pain, for never staying the same. Putting it all on the line through the sunshine.